So you're going to Nanda Parbat?
No, it's a neutral site.
It'll be fine. I'll come back. He'll be okay.
I wish that sounded more convincing. Wish you wouldn't go, but I know you better, so I'm not going to ask you to stay.
I appreciate that.
But there is one thing. Kill him.
Don't move. You'll pull out the sutures. Oliver.
That's it. I asked her to come here. So she could bring you back to life.
You think I'm in denial?
Oliver challenged the world's greatest assassin to a duel.
He survived Lianyu. And Hong Kong. And God knows what else. He defeated Malcolm Merlyn and Slade Wilson. You have to believe in him.
Things didn't go Oliver's way. Not this time. You need to prepare yourself. Every night since the mountain, I've had the same dream. You are pleading with me not to go face Roz, and I listen to you. Sometimes the dream still ends badly. I end up with this sword in my chest. But most of the time we escape. And we're just driving.
This is your fault. Oliver went there because of you, because of what you did to Thea. You made her a target for the League so he would have to challenge Roz just to save her. You killed him. Don't fight to die.
First person that I can see is a person. Come with me. I want to be with you. There was just something about you.
We were saying goodbye to each other. I think I'd be good at it by now.
Nothing worthwhile ever comes easy.
You gotta tell her how you feel before it's too late.
You've opened up my heart in a way I didn't even know was possible.
I love you.
You're always saying how you just want me to be happy.
I want her to be happy.
As long as you're in my life, I am.